You can't accomplish your goals and give 70%, 80%. You got to do what you can do 100% all the way through. Block out that negative noise, negative bullshit. Block that out, okay? What happens is you're going to get a whole bunch of distractors along your way, all right? But you have to stay focused. Don't let somebody's opinion of you dictate who you are as a person or your reality or your goals in life. It's your life to live. It's your life to live every single day, okay? People want to talk, they talk from afar, okay? Stay tooth and nail. I stay tooth and nail with what I'm doing here, all right? Because I know here and here. I don't care. I'm not hard to find, all right? Everything I got, everything from New York to Florida to here to every single aspect of my life, I put all the heart and effort into it. I will. With training, with everything. I've done the hard work. I've done that, all right? But stay ready to be ready. I'm knocking on every single door I can. Every single aspect of my life, movies, every single aspect of my life, every single sport I'm doing, okay? Behind the scenes, you don't understand that. So hopefully I get some luck. Pray to God. Stay healthy. Do everything I need to. Get healthy 100%, everything, and be okay.